getting colder, I think.
Fangscar, a remote rock amidst the shores of Midgard, where few have cause to visit. The Skald Helga was born and raised here before marrying into the Ulfung. Now, she returns to face the terrible secret of this accursed isle.
This cannot be. We have no enemies. Who would do this? Please, find my father Freki. I fear for his life.
Troll, I can smell you from here.
Back to the caves or into the grave. I care not your fate, intruder.
Death to my enemies!
Thank you.
a joke!
Ah!
Meet your death!
You should not be here. Flee while you still can. Oh, Grindon has fallen. No good can come of this.
Or thank you for rescuing me. That works too.
No, no. No, this bodes ill. She is already planning her vengeance. She will not hurt Helga, but you are in grave danger.
You want to tell me what's going on here, Runesmith?
Yes! Hey, my son! Hide my daughter from me! Now you die!
Dead.
Enough! Stop this! Stop, I say! Please, don't kill my mother! I didn't want it to come to this! I swore to keep my father's secret, my secret!
He must die for what he has done, my daughter!
No! This is my fault. I hid the truth of my birth from everyone, and now my brother is dead. Leave, mother. Return to Utgard, or we shall never speak again.
As you wish, my love. Fare thee well.
Bracky would not say how he had come to sire a child with the troll witch Grindel. The runesmith knew better than to talk of such things. But the Ulfung took him in, even if some looked askance at Helga, knowing that a trace of the blood of giants flowed in her veins.
I owe you a double debt. For rescuing my father and for accepting me, despite my heritage. It is my honor to serve you as Skald, my chief.